What you can do to try and stop that food throwing is try and pick up their earlier signs that they've had enough food. Respect your baby's wishes, because if you try and keep force feeding them, they're actually gonna become a more fussy eater in the future, and it's not beneficial. So what you wanna do is pick up on their earlier signs, and then you tell them, oh, you're finished, and then you clean the food off the tray and then clean the baby and take them out.
The mere fact that you're sitting and eating together is another way of showing them what you want their behavior to be. You're not throwing your food, you're not dropping it on the floor. So you're modeling the behavior that you want them to have. And that is very, very powerful. So there's an awful lot of benefit to eating together.
Give less food on the tray. If you keep in mind, toddlers especially, they only need about a fourth of what we eat, and too much food on the plate can be actually really overwhelming and contribute to them just tossing it over the side. So try to limit their portions, and then of course give them more food if they request it.
When they throw a ball and you pick it up and throw it back to them, that's perfectly fine. You're keeping the game going and they get the message that that's good behavior, that's fine. If they throw the food and you keep picking it up and putting it back, they're getting the same message that this is a game. It's fun to throw it off and then mommy puts it back and we do it again and again and again, and mommy gets increasingly red and aggravated, but that's just part of the game, I guess. You want to stop the game there and say, oh, if you're throwing food, that probably means you're not hungry and the meal is over. I won't let you throw any more food. That's time to remove them from the high chair and show them, oh, I guess that means meal time is over.
Completely ignore him when he threw food off his tray. In fact, I would turn my back or turn my face away from him so that he was clear that in no way does this get any kind of reaction from mom.